sports. It's in the game.
Coming up next, a middleweight tilt between Anderson the Spider Silva and Israel Adesanya.
You ready?
All right, well, the fans wanted to see this fight. Ask and you shall receive as round one gets underway between Anderson Silva and Israel Adesanya. And the focus for the last style bender here tonight is on the finish.
It has to be. He has to go out there and make a statement. He has to go out there and take one of his longtime idols and finish him. That can be difficult mentally, but Anderson is so tough, it will also be very difficult for him to accomplish physically.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
Comes through with a big knee. Combinations here. Wow!
Nice liver shot lands. His opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground to ground is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen thrills in ground pound fighters. This young man is as good as any I've ever seen.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. Doing a great job of mixing everything up.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Kick right under that right elbow.
Significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. Nice liver shot lands.
Oh, big left hook there. Wow!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent carried back.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand. Man.
Who's hurt? Serve him up. Look at him.
Oh, he might be out.
Come together, man. You just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
45 total strikes have now landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to count. Oh, man, look what that one body shot did.
That shows the power, and the power in the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
Adesanya gets caught with that punch. Oh! He's out!
He's done! He's done!
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all. All right, now we...
on birthday. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? Turns out, I'm never in a movie from what these say. I look better in person. I'm already getting used to the lurking. Man, these bitches can't stop, they the regular version. Whips German, coins I earned them. This is baby daddies, I'm still perfect.
It's a middleweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Here we go in the UFC's middleweight division. Two names you recognize, Anderson Silva versus Israel Adesanya. You wonder how this matchup might have gone down. Both men were in their fighting primes. Silva still believes he can get his hand raised. Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you've got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop.
You've got to defend. But you can see him now start to gain posture and the intensity at which throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Straight right hand now just misses. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Oh, he hurt him.
These guys throwing early.
Nice straight punch.
So 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full-on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans, not necessarily for the gas tank if this thing goes much longer.
Not great for the gas tank and not good for the old noggin. You can't take so many upside the head. Somebody's going to sleep.
Oh! Back to the feet. Beautiful knee. Pretty good series of knees by him there, DC. He told us on Thursday he felt like they would be there. They have been.
Wow!
Oh! And now he's. Oh! Back to the feet.
Every time these guys come together, man.
Huge liver kick! That might do it! Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the official.
Case cutting corners coming so yeah. Gotta get a good grip on the city. Gunda gonna make you trip from the city. Yes, I've got a better rep for the city. Tell me how to see the fuck so pretty.
All right, straight ahead, it's a light heavyweight matchup between John Jones and John Jones. All right, so the fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick'em fight at Fulton in Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we can put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
So he lands a double jab there. He continues to work off of that weapon, and you felt like that was a big key for him coming in tonight.
Very important for him to start popping that jab. He's doing it over and over again, and he's finding a ton of success.
Strong kick to the outside of that lead leg for him there. You do not want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. He does not wind up on that kick, but he somehow has managed it to land it with so much force.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
All right, so 1 minute into the fight, and I'm not sure these fighters realize that we got 3 or 5 rounds tonight.
No feeling out process at all. Great action to get to that takedown.
As the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Jones' hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage. Oh, nice connection there. DC.
Massive hook lands, and his opponent seems to be on his way out of the fight. You got him whip his hip into that kick.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
Oh, he heard a belly jab.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all. Just a slip there. That is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Blocks the shot. Wow, what a head kick. Oh, big left.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep.
Nice kick.
Oh, that's a good right hand.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Here's the kick blocked by Johnny Bones. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those leg kicks.
Big knee there to the chest. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice punch there. Way to hide that leg kick.
This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent started throwing low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Jones.
An elbow! Serve him up. Go get him.
Also, an early lead for him here tonight. He came out aggressively, and that's...
Oh. Oh.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Wow.
right hand.
Oh.
How about those five minutes?
Stop.
All right, that's the end of the round. All right, here we go, folks. Round two, Johnny Bones Jones. And, of course, the future UFC Hall of Famer, the all-time great John Jones. And he continues to work the body here. Nice combination there by Johnny Bones. Mike Wickeljohn always says we've only seen 30% of what he can do, maybe 35% after that beautiful knockout.
And that's the same to think that you're not seeing John Jones at his full potential with all that he's accomplished. He's a phenomenal athlete and a fantastic fighter.
Right on the button. Lands a knee there. Nice deception there to get that knee to the target.
Strike there. He could be in trouble.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He doesn't know if he's in knockdown or his mama's out for Thanksgiving. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Knock him out. The fight's done.
Nice kick.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put him.
It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carrot City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you to the medical.
Doctor.
Pugging out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin. Flow scorched the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling.
Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Alexander Volkov and Anthony Johnson. So here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Oh, so the taller fighter lands a flush knee. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jumper.
Nice punch by Volkov. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Volkov gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Advantage, and he put it to good use there. Oh, wow, massive uppercut. That will not feel good tomorrow. Oh! Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Oh, nice work from the bottom. Tags him with the punch. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
And he landed the right hand there. Oh, hammer fist here by Volkov. And he is back up to his feet. 48 total strikes have now landed for Alexander Volkov. Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect. So fast, so accurate. And watch the ability to land.
Wow.
Takedown. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound would be a plenty from this position.
Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Oh, big hook. That'll leave a mark. Uppercut lands for him.
Big punch lands over the top. How's this follow?
Big diving punch lands.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold. It's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him, know when to fold him.
Yep, absolutely.
Watch a good ground and pound by him here. Certainly staying busy, and not just busy, but effective.
You can just throw punches to keep the referee off of you. This guy is throwing punches to be effective, to throw damaging strikes. He's doing a fantastic job.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to me.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Nice hook. Huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Less than a minute to go now in our opening round. Oh, he
every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
30 seconds now to go in the round. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Oh! He's in trouble.
With the ground and pound strike. And really starting to make these shots count. Round two coming up next. Gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Trying to double up on that jab. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Pretty good right hand. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range. He's throwing every part of himself.
Oh!
And it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect, John. Great placement on that uppercut.
Well, you got to think he's going to enjoy watching this one back tomorrow morning. He has landed a ton of significant strikes, and really a guy who has been a monster in the gym, finally putting it together here in the octagon.
To go home and admire your work, it doesn't take till the next morning. He's going back to right now and fired up the video to look at beauty in action, and he was the one causing all the action.
Volkov gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left hook there.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh, and he lands yet another knee. And sometimes it pays to be the taller fighter, DC. I know you can't necessarily relate.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Strong hook lands. Very nice leg kick there by Johnson.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully, perfect placement on that
landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found the setup punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it. Oh, he's hurt bad.
Volkov's got a big bruise starting to form on the right side of his body. Muay Thai club. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression, and...
Oh!
Sides here. Wow! He's out!
He's done! He's done! What a performance!
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay. We go inside the octagon.
What is perfect got me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off a leash, I'm in panic, but yet really brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in amateurs, what you think? So you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you said to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. No matter how you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you're fantasizing. Took a vision of my dreams and I found a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you, thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie, no, I'm confused, yeah. I got problems, what's the use, yeah? Let's be honest, who's a loose? I clean you, try to not amuse, yeah. Look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow tonight.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. These guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match? Snugger one.
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. It's a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Nice punch by Jones. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump. Beautiful kick.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Beautiful body kick. Huge knee lands from the post.
Once again, employing the knee. So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy, back and forth. This is a full-on brawl, DC.
It's hard to watch a fight like this and call a fight like this because you never know when somebody's gonna take that one shot that finishes the fight.
strong kick to the outside of that lead leg for him there. You do not want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. He does not wind up on that kick, but he somehow is managing to land it with so much force.
All right, so a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Well, 25 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Huge kick to the leg. Oh! Lands a nice 1-2.
Those kicks.
Wow. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more with that kick.
Oh! Oh!
His head's still attached to his body.
The last time I caught an uppercut like that, it was over in person and got it. If you know, it's going to do something. Have a punch out of the head.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh, what a shot to the body.
He's trying to keep the poker face, but he's hurt very, very bad. What a punch.
Some real power shots here. Oh!
Man! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment.
Oh, oh massive beat on top of. Well, he's up, but he is. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you gotta be careful here. Oh, the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way or the referee's gonna stop this.
He better start to move. And when his opponent starts to posture, he needs to put his feet on the hip, push him away to try to escape this very, very dangerous condition.
Nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Right hand punch to the clinch.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. Oh, a violent strike to the body.
This fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot for the boss. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, fades upstairs. There is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC. And here is Bruce Buffer with the official.